really is about all that you're gonna need. And now let's do our quick comparison. This, as you see, is the plaster shield that we have just created from our PlasterShield Extreme. And if you look side-by-side comparison from what came directly from the manufacturer, as you see, the look is identical. This material can now be used as a primer for PlasterShield Extreme, or just your good old-fashioned original PlasterShield. And again, just for a quick demonstration, once you have applied your PlasterShield, allowed it to dry correctly, what you'll see is no penetration. None whatsoever. And all you have to do is wipe it off. It was never even there. PlasterShield Extreme, PlasterShield. Gets the job done.